Since last night, the overflow of two major rivers has resulted in significant flooding in a part of Imphal East and Imphal West. The water level has been rising steadily with a marked increase observed this morning. Despite the authorities' effort to contain the overflow until 2 a.m., they were unable to prevent further flooding. As a precaution, school in the affected areas have been closed to ensure the safety of students and staff. Also, the Chief Minister N. Biren Singh personally inspected the flood-affected areas in Kangla yesterday. During his visit, he urged residents to remain calm and not to panic. He also assured them that comprehensive efforts are underway to manage the situation. Security personnel, officials from the Water Resources Department and volunteers are working tirelessly to control the flooding and mitigate its impact on the community. Local residents are taking proactive measures by shifting their properties to safer locations in an effort to protect their belongings from the rising water. Chief Minister emphasized that all the available resources are being deployed to address the crisis, and he praised the dedication of those involved in the relief effort. This is Antem Bisodit, reporting from Imphal.
Maning di sang.
Sini yang baru aja.
ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ้ไอ